There's a lot happening in our country. There might be a second wave. It's festive season, but in the meantime, here's another video for you.
Yeah, today we're gonna be covering a really, hopefully, a good topic to cover something that we noticed, and Ellen will introduce the topic for us.
Yeah, there's this thing that, I mean, a lot of colored people will do when they're referring to black people. I don't know if you do it, just let me know, but they would always say something like, you know, I met this guy, you know, he was an African. And they would always like whisper like a black person is an African.
Yeah.
And I mean, for years, I didn't put these that people don't know, you know what I mean? They don't want to say black or whatever, but people, colored people always refer to black people as African.
And it's weird, man, because for me, I went to like, a black primary school where it was like in a township, Khayelitsha.
Mm.
Then the first time I went outside, like when I went to high school, I went to like a colored school. And then that's where it happened to me for the first time. Someone, like, you know, he was a friend of mine in high school telling a story. You know, like, I was walking, then I saw this African guy. And then I'm like, then he continued, he said it like as like a normal thing. I'm like, for me, I mean, that sounds a bit strange. I'm like, oh, wait, who? Like, nah, African guy, man, from Khayelitsha. And then I was like, okay, maybe explain a bit more. What does that mean? I think he was trying to be nice, man. But I mean, it was confusing for me because I'm like, but why would you now call like a black person an African? Because like, you get like European. I even asked him that, you get like Europeans, you get like Asians, you get like Africans, and now you get like Americans.
Yeah.
So, but now why would you say like black people are African? Are you also not like an African? And then he's like, nah, but it's only black people are African, man. Like, now you're trying to confuse me. But I think it was like the first time, and as Ellen says, I think, yeah, it's people are trying to be nice, man, but I think, look, I don't think there should be a lot of black people that would mind being called black, because I think, I mean, by now, I mean, like, you should know that.
You're
like,
surprised. What?
Really? Did you just call me a black person? Nah, that's racist. Don't say that. Don't say.
And I think that's like the important thing, man. Like, you know, look, if the police, if I got robbed by someone, I'm gonna describe the person. And I'm like, okay, it was a colored guy, it was a black guy, or it was a white guy, whatever. That you must be not fine. So do you not worry about being politically correct or whatever?
Yeah.
So I think we tend to overthink things, man. Sometimes you maybe see like one scenario is like someone getting upset over having been called a racial slur, but it's not even about what was the fact that you are black or colored. The fact that you said something along the lines of all black people are, all colored people are, all white people are, that's something to get upset about. But I mean, if you just say someone is African, and I only noticed it now that I start hanging out with a lot more black people.
Yeah.
So now it's like everywhere I see, even like you talk to someone and like, nah, I was talking to this man also, he was like an African. I'm like, why are you looking around? What is you look around, you say like a thing that's not even offensive, man. That makes no sense.
And like, I think again, maybe people are trying to be nice, man, but like, I don't think people will mind, man, because like, it goes as far as like, if you're filling out like a form at the bank and you are applying for like anything, and now you must fill in your race, you do, like, you will see like there's like black, there's like white, there's like colored, there's Indian, there's Asian. So people click there black because like that's fine to say black, man.
Mm.
And I think even like at work, it's funny because like even people at like at work, like we catch a few people, and me and Ellen work together, and like they will say, yeah, you know, like African people, and then like whenever you find out, it's again coming from a place of like being nice,
yeah,
and, or you don't want to be like controversial by saying black. But like, look, man, it's okay to say black.
Yeah.
Like, it's okay if you watch this video and like now someone, there's not going to be a lot of people that are going to be have issues with you for saying black. Black people are okay with being called black, man. And I guess it depends. It goes back to the context that you were saying it. Like, you can tell when someone, anything can be controversial depending on how you're saying it and the way you use it. But if you're saying like, yeah, there was a black person with a white person and a colored person, that sentence on its own, you're just describing the three races that were there on that day. as part of like you saying that, but like it's okay, man. It's okay to say black. You can, if someone has a problem with that, ask them to watch this video, and then that should be okay. That should be okay. But I mean, it shouldn't be a problem.
Nah, I don't think it is, man. Because what if you want to describe someone's food? You know, African food is the best. But now, which culture in Africa is the, yeah, like you can't, man.
Yeah.
So I guess look. It's okay to say black man, and it's also okay to say colored or whatever.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't even feel weird when you're saying colored. You can call someone a white person, call someone a colored person, but only when it comes to,
yeah,
black people, then it's like weird.
Yeah, maybe it goes down to like people being too nice, but I mean, like, look, yeah, it's okay, man. It's okay. It's really okay. Don't mind. People are okay with you saying black. I'm black. I'll never get offended over someone saying I'm black. I mean, it's okay to say that, and I guess, yeah, it's more like people trying to be nice, man.
But I mean, you also don't have to like mention it all the time. I think I don't mention it just like, oh,
black, and another black, and too many blacks, and like blacks.
Yeah.
But I think, yes, this is the funny thing. I think saying black people is okay, but I think,
yeah,
the blacks,
yeah,
that's like not okay, because I think like someone was recently, like I think last year or like 2 years ago, mm, there's like a rich billionaire in South Africa, like Stellenbosch, I just forgot his name,
mm,
but I also don't want to be sued,
yeah,
like,
yeah.
So the man was like in the interview, like in the media, and he was like using that term, yeah, you know, like the blacks.
That's like, what it sounds like.
Yeah, the blacks is not like,
yeah,
yeah, it doesn't sound nice, man, but if you say black people, I guess, mm, it's fine. But I know the blacks were used like during apartheid, like,
mm,
here in South Africa, and not, yeah, you know, the blacks, the Bantus, the but you know that's another term. Bantu is like, it doesn't get used now,
mm,
but Bantu was like a controversial term during apartheid. But Bantu means people, so the apartheid, the government will say, referring to black people, the Bantu people, but Bantu means people, so it's like the people did this and that and that.
Right.
But it was the term that was used, but I mean, I don't know whether no one actually explained. You're actually saying it twice, so you can just say the Bantu and then.
Then it's done.
Yeah, then the Bantu people.
But you know what I find funny, though, like, colored people won't say colored people, we just say coloreds. We are not coloreds, or, but we're not like we are colored people, or most of the people that I know, like, the coloreds always like to do this, or coloreds are permanent, or coloreds are doing this.
Yeah,
but it's fine, I guess, when colored people also say it, man. But
mm,
I wouldn't feel offended if someone was like, you know, I might actually, I don't know. It depends
on me saying it, the situation. That was said before that.
Do I know you? Your belief system, I must know a lot of stuff about you, man. Then it's like, fine.
But the thing is, I think the whole thing of racism, I think someone of your own race,
yeah,
it doesn't matter what they say about you, man. Yeah. Like, they'd be like, yeah, same to you, man.
Yeah.
Whatever you say to me, like, it also applies to you. So I think if someone says that and like they are the same race as you, like, I guess it would be fine. But
yeah,
now if I must say that, then like,
yeah,
then like, yeah, it might be wrong, and it might be not politically incorrect.
I think just for other people, like, you can basically say whatever. I wouldn't be offended because it's you, man.
Mm.
But if I come across, like, I don't know, a random black guy saying stuff, you don't know me, man. Like, what's going on? Like, you just, because for me, the view is like, this is your first thought when you see me, man.
Yeah,
that's very different,
yeah,
to, I know this guy, and that's why I'm saying it.
And
so,
then it could be like, if it's like first time, then like, at least I've gotten time,
yeah,
to know you and vice versa. But
yeah,
if it's the first time, people will mostly be operating other like stereotypes,
yeah,
and assumption that, yeah, this is what is always right to say about this race.
No, sorry, you know that guy you met this guy like in Joburg. I don't know. There's always a lot of like color stereotypes the whole time.
Nah.
Like, he just looks straight up. I mean, he's a black guy from, he's an African guy.
Yeah. African.
So he's always like, you know, why do colored people sound so angry when they speak of records?
Yeah.
Like, you guys always just sound like you.
Mm.
And I remember mentioning to a bond, like, yo, what's up with this guy? And this guy's like, everyone has always like have knives on you and whatever. I'm like, what is going on?
Like, And I mean, like, every time when someone is like being racist, man, it's awkward. But I know we should, you should like maybe pull someone and like, nah, this racist, call someone out. But like, you get people that like are so far out, and you
like,
yo, where do you even start, man? Yeah, this person is like.
Because I mean, the worst thing is like, look, I understand there's different forms of racism. Some people will even speak behind someone's back. You can tell me to my face a racist thing. That's like crazy.
But I think a lot of things that are gonna add like racism in South Africa, it's mostly like us interacting, the different races interacting with one another. Because some for most time, you are interacting with a lot of people of your race, and it's okay, like, because they've been brought up the same way, they've been taught the same way, you're saying the same stuff over and over. Mm. But I think interacting with people, and also if you're not sure about something, ask them, because I think surely if you, it depends on how you ask the question, but I think in most cases, if you ask like genuinely, people will be able to say like that you're not even trying to be offensive or trying to be funny, but you just want to find out if this is like the case with something that you're trying to want to find out genuinely.
I mean, one of the other guys, so I mean, this man knows me, is, I used to meet him like a long time ago. We used to go to primary school together. Most of like a black guy. Mm. So he would be like, you know, kind of people always have like weed and joints on them. Do you have any on you? I'm like, no, I don't smoke. But that can't even be mad at me, because the kind of people I knew at that time always had like weed and stuff on them. It's like, how do I be mad at you? Mm. If you're not drunk, you're not drunk.
Yeah, but I mean, like, it also boils down to stereotypes. Yeah. Some stereotypes will fit like a certain group. Of the same race, but like, but not like, yeah.
First ask me the stuff, man. Ask me, oh, Alan, do you smoke? I tell you, no. You link me, don't be like, oh, no, but how can...
Why? Now, that's like the worst now. Yeah, people must go as far as like, why don't you become like the other people in that?
Like, I don't play soccer, I don't watch soccer. Nah, how can a colored boy not play soccer? You know, like, my dad don't play soccer, or is he Muslim? We don't know that stuff. So, yeah, I guess people just need to, number one, and just ask the questions, but also try not to be so sensitive, and just also how you respond to like racism, and just help the guy out, but you can just tell him, okay, you don't have to say African, man, I understand what you're trying to say, or help the person, man. Colored people, can we start doing that to each other, man? Just when you hear someone say African, just ask, like, what do you mean? You mean black? And then just so that they can help.
I start the conversation, because in most of the times, when you start that conversation, you find out that, yeah, the person really just didn't have anyone say that to him. So I guess, like, yeah, maybe if you're watching and, like, let us know if you have had that, you're black. Have you had someone say African, or if you're non-black or non-African, have you said the term, like, African people? But, like, yeah, this is, like, a light topic. I hope no one takes offense of it. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and please make sure you like the video, you subscribe, and you leave a comment, very important, do comment, but other than that, yeah, thank you so much for watching, we'll see you in the next one.